Hi, welcome to my channel and today I'm going to review COSRX honey cream. No, wrong product. Hi, welcome to my channel and today I'm going to review COSRX Nail Mucin Cream and their AHA BHA Toner. So let's start. So first I'm going to start with the cream. It is their Advanced Snail 92% All-in-One Cream, which has 92% Snail Mucin. Very good, right? I mean, apparently. So Snail Mucin is rich in antioxidants, then anti-aging properties. It has hydrating, moisturizing ingredients as well. It has been there for ages. In ancient Greece, they used to use Snail Mucin for wound healing. And recently, K-Beauty has made this popular, but this is not exclusive to K-Beauty. Actually, Spanish oncologist Dr. Rafael Abad, he introduced this Snail Mucin in skincare officially. During his research, Dr. Rafael discovered the benefits of Snail Mucin and he even concluded that it can work with radiation dermatitis. The Snail Mucin is being used is from garden snails, but there is one thing. The beneficial slime that is being used in cosmetics and during the research, it is when the snail is under stress, and this particular time the snail releases the mucin with beneficial components, I think to soothe itself. And I also got very important piece of information from labmuffinbeauty.com, and she writes, snails actually release several types of slime, and it is particularly slime that is produced when the snail is stressed that is in the products, not the stuff that they use to lube up the ground. The slime is commercially harvested by stressing cultivated snails, such by poking them with a stick or by feeding them salty water. The slime is purified by filtration, hence the secretion filtered. The snails aren't killed in the process since they release unwanted chemicals when they die. But obviously this is not a pleasant situation either. So yeah, this is the case. Snails are not being killed, but they are being put in stressful situation in order as to get that beneficial slime. So this is the reality. I think you should know this. And Snail Mucin, it can help in wound healing, anti-aging. Yeah, it has some ingredients, components that can promote anti-aging, but it will vary from skin to skin. Snail Mucin actually can work better when it has the support of other beneficial ingredients. And this cream has betaine, which can help with anti-aging. This cream has dimethicone, which is a silicone, and they have used phenoxythanol as preservative in this cream. This cream has other good ingredients like sodium hyaluronate, allantoin, panthenol, adenosine, but this come after phenoxythanol, and they say not to apply this on broken, damaged skin. So be very careful if you have already irritated skin and do a patch test. This cream comes in a jar and it has a very strange texture, obviously because it has 92% slime, so it is slimy. It feels sticky, kind of jelly kind of a texture. Honestly, I don't like the texture at all. It feels sticky on my skin. It is moisturizing and it didn't irritate my skin. I liked the way it moisturized my skin. It provides good hydration, but I cannot comment on the anti-aging part because it takes longer. But my friend Sarah, she used product with Snail Mucin. She saw good results with it. To me, it's just a moisturizer, sticky moisturizer. I'm not a big fan. They have one essence that has 96% Snail Mucin. The ingredients look better. That might work, but this cream, not a big fan. This cream is fragrance free, can be used both during the day and night. Make sure you apply sunscreen if you're exposing your skin to sunlight, but I don't know how the sunscreen is gonna layer up with this product because the texture is very strange and slimy, obviously sticky. I'm not gonna purchase this cream again because I didn't find it that helpful. Rather, I would recommend you this rice sleeping mask. It has 68% rice extract. It would be more suitable for dry skin, and for oily skin you can try their honey sleeping mask. This both products are fragrance free and I use this both during the day and night. So up next I have their AHA BHA toner with me. It is their AHA BHA clarifying treatment toner. Cosrx use glycolic acid as AHA and betaine salicylate as BHA in this product. And I don't know the concentration of this glycolic acid and betaine salicylate. I went to their website, I couldn't find anything. Even I checked the product description and on the packaging, it's not mentioned. So if you have any information regarding the concentration, then please do let us know. It will be very helpful. So this toner has water, willow bark water and apple fruit water. Willow bark water contains salicin, which can be transformed into salicylic acid, but only when it is taken orally, and this is for topical use, this product. But both willow bark water and apple fruit water have this skin soothing benefits. This toner is extremely light, it is almost like water and it has no color, it has no fragrance, and I have done the pH test. It has this pH between 3 to 4, which is important for a chemical exfoliant, otherwise it won't work on our skin. I have tested the pH twice and it came the same. It has sodium lactate as well, which can work as pH adjuster and can benefit our skin's natural moisturizing factor. This toner uses betaine salicylate as BHA, which is derived from sugar beets. Even Cosrx BHA Blackhead Power Toner, it has this betaine salicylate. Even Puroto ABP Synergy has betaine salicylate, but it is less potent than salicylic acid. 4% betaine salicylate equals to 2% salicylic acid, and not much research has been done on this betaine salicylate. I don't know how efficient these ingredients will be in this toner because they have not mentioned the percentage, at least I didn't see. But Cosrx BHA Blackhead Toner has 4% betaine salicylate, and for me it works fine. I really like this, actually my skin likes it. It didn't cause me any purging and it doesn't feel sticky. It is very light. I use this twice in a week. It is my anecdotal evidence, and for the beginners they might find it gentle, but the formula can be way better. It didn't irritate my skin, but I prefer Puroto Toner more because it has mandelic acid, and mandelic acid is my favorite AHA. Then it has BHA as well. About betaine salicylate, see, there's not enough study to back up its claims, and it has to have 4% in a product to achieve the benefit of 2% salicylic acid, and salicylic acid has more scientific backup. It would have been better if they have used mandelic acid in form of AHA. For the beginners it would have been more gentle, but for me, as anecdotal evidence, it's working fine. So I'm gonna continue using this, and I'm looking for better chemical exfoliants, and I will let you know as soon as I get anything better. So yeah, that's all for now. I hope you found this video to be helpful, and thank you so much for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos like this. See you very soon. Bye bye.